These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Google Photo storage full problem on iPhone. Follow these easy steps to free up your Google Photos storage. First of all, launch the Google Photos app. And now we will delete unnecessary photos and videos from our Google Photos app. So all you have to need, just tap on your profile photo at the top right. And tap on account storage. Now tap on large photos and videos. And now from here you can delete and remove large videos to free up your Google Photos storage. Then you can delete unnecessary photos and videos from here. The second solution is use a second Google account to get more storage. Tap on your profile and tap on this arrow icon. Now you can switch to another account to get more 16 GB. And the last method is upgrade your Google Photos storage. Tap on get storage. Now here you can start a free trial for 100 GB if you upgrade your storage. It will cost for $1.99 every month for 100 GB. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.